Congratulations.
I'm so excited. Show everybody.
Oh, show everybody. Oops. No, I meant like... That's everybody graduating. Well, not everybody, that's just a small group, but...
I'm so excited.
There's some of us.
Yeah, that too.
I'm nervous. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
About an hour till showtime. 1 hour till showtime.
I feel like when I get there, I'm just gonna cry.
Let's go find some people to look at. Let's go look at people. There's Erica.
Hi.
And then there's Jackie, and there's a couple of other people. And then there's some more people.
I'm so excited.
She's so excited. Oh, look, I'm number, oh, wait.
Oh, no, that's upside
I'm number
down.
13, Taylor Swift. Woo-hoo.
What number are you?
211.
Oh, 211. Mine has significance. That's so 130. Cool.
She's 130. She kind of has Taylor Swift if you take away the zero.
Look at my hat.
Oh, it's cute.
Hey, you weren't supposed to decorate it.
Huh?
Yeah.
Can you get a new one for they're scrapbooking gems.
Do it again. Do it again. Brittany's hat. Oh, well, it's kind of backwards, but there you go. Atta girl.
Woo! Something fell.
I dried it down.
Nervous.
Marlena!
No, Jackie. Yes.
Oh, look, there's Emily. I found Emily!
Hey!
Hey.
We're graduating!
1 hour.
What's your number?
1 hour. I got number 13 for Taylor Swift. Look!
Nice.
Yeah! 13. There's Tabby.
Have you seen Justine?
Yes.
Justine, she's over there.
Yeah. And 1 hour, we're gonna be college graduates before high school.
No, we're not.
At 17 years old.
I'm 18. She's 17.
I'm 17.
She's gonna graduate college at 17, get her high school diploma at 18. Kind of weird, but that's us.
We're so awesome.
There's Brina! Oh, look, her Boonifa shoes! Oh my god, it's cause she's black! There's Brina! And there's Sarah! Ooh, that was a good. I'm using that in the senior video. Look, there's Bianca. Yay, put it on, show it off. Just kidding. Oh. Ooh. Now whip your hair. Now whip it. There you go. Hey, it's supposed to be on that side anyways.
I know. I was like, is that why you said it?
13.
13? How are you
13? I don't know, but it's Taylor Swift, so I'm happy.
I think because it's all this.
Yeah, because I got all of this going on.
I'm 49.
D, check me out. I'm getting it, all of this.
You cheater, are you wearing your underscore?
Yes, ma'am.
I saw on Facebook.
Shoot, I didn't care. Nerve-wracking. Ah! You see, I can't even hold the camera. That's how nervous we are.
Oh, wait, wrong way.
She done took the camera off of us. Found Hannah.
I don't want to fall.
Those are Hannah's shoes.
Those are my shoes. No, they're not. They're comfortable.
I think heels would be nice to wear.
Hannah.
She want me to be wearing heels. She don't know. I'm going to fall.
Lexi.
There you are.
Hi. Look at my cap.
Lexi.
Look at my cat.
I said Lexi.
Cat.
Meow. Meow.
So, are you excited?
I need a
nervous?
Band-aid.
You need a band-aid on graduation
day.
She's just very dramatic.
Hey.
I have a blister for.
Hey. Well, we's going to take pictures. 1 hour. 1 hour.
I will have my associate's degree. Thank you very much. Well, not really. A fake one. Back in the room and in the mail.
If we never flew, we would never fall. If the world was us, we would have it all.
Seems like going a distance is unrealistic, but we're too far from the start.
So we take what comes and we keep on going, leaning on each other's shoulders. Then we turn around and see we've come so far somehow.
We're halfway there.
We'll be right back.
really close. Look at that, you're already about to fall on graduation.
I almost fell.
Did you see your mom?
Yes. I was out.
Tori's there too.
Who?
Tori.
I'm gonna cry.
We're gonna cry.
Look, there's Brina.
Hi there. Hold the tears, Bianca. Hold the tears.
She doesn't even want to cry. She says she's waiting for me to cry.
Well, if you cry, you let me know. Oh, look, there's Mario on the back.
Every one of you who's receiving a degree or certificate tonight is a winner for reaching this milestone in your education. For the benefit of your audience, please indulge me as I recognize the graduates who succeeded under special circumstances. And if you're one of those multitaskers who's graduated from Del Mar College and from Collegiate High School this month, will you please stand for your recognition? Greatest challenge of taking college credits while still in high school and are graduating with degrees from both institutions and in some cases multiple degrees. So it's a good thing. It is now my pleasure to introduce our keynote speaker, Dr. Mary Jane Garza.
Of the United States of America.
Shall we proceed with the ceremonies?
Absolutely. Now, it is my pleasure to present the candidates for our Spring 2012 commencement. Del Mar College is proud to recognize 701 prospective graduating students. Will all candidates to receive these associate degrees and certificates please stand now?
Is that everybody?
President Escamilla, upon the recommendation of the faculty, I certify that these candidates have completed all of their academic requirements as set forth in the Del Mar catalog and are entitled to receive their respective degree or certificate.
Acting under the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, the Board of Regents of Del Mar College, and upon the recommendation of the administration and faculty, I hereby confer to you the appropriate degree and certificate that you have earned.
Will the candidates for degrees and certificates please come forward?
John D. Flores, Associate Dean.
Dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon, I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my time. This is the time of my life.
Miss America. Hey, Miss America.
Jose.
Justine! And her murder boots. What did I tell her about those? Oh my god.
Holding on to things and vanished into the air. Left me in pieces, but now I'm rising from the ashes. Finding my wings, know that I need.
Yeah.
commercial music.
You get the bag.
Please be safe as you celebrate this weekend. Tonight, especially with your family and friends. To all the family members and friends of the audience, thank you for coming out tonight. And to all the mothers in our community, happy Mother's Day this weekend. Again, congratulations, graduates. Blah, blah, blah.
We did it. Where's Lexi?
Oh, Hannah.
My butt hurts.
Your what?
My booty hurts.
Oh, because we were sitting the whole time.
I'm
we
so
did
thirsty.
It. We did it. Woo! We did it.
That's 2012.
Right. I got all y'all crossing the stage except Seth because I happened to look away. Oh, hey, slow yourself down. Do your touchdown field goal. Touchdown field goal.
How does it feel?
I was gonna do it too, but all I know is my butt hurts.
So we were just sitting the whole time.
You should have heard Justine. She's off.
My butt needs a massage.
This is so funny.
We did it. We graduated. Well, we won graduation. Right, Hannah?
One down, one to go. More booty aches. More booty aches.
No, ours is shorter. More entertaining.
Who's leaving the
booth? Where's Brina? Yeah. Hi, Jackie. Yeah. Hi, Brittany. Yeah. Twerk it, Jose.
Anybody
twerk
swag.
It. Twerk no. it. Woo! There you on, Miss America. Woo! We was waiting for you.
Right here, dog.
Hey, Marlena.
Right here.
Yeah, we did it, Marlena. Emily. Only collegiate knows what I'm doing. Everybody else is like, whatever. Hey, baby Ed. Juliana, Laura, Jackie.
Well, actually, because I have some.
Has anybody seen Sarah? Sarah Flores, please pull to the side.
Sarah!
Sarah, where?
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, woo, Audrey. Oh, I found Sarah. Woo.
We did it, Sarah.
We did it. Freshly graduated.
Hopefully, we can all go
to
college together at UT.
The UT! Yeah!
Oh, you can't
oh I can't really. High five. High five the camera. We did it. We did it. We did it.
Uh-huh. Like, where are you going after this?
And
I'm like,
You froze. We did it. And it's time to go. One graduation down, no more to go.
I'm so hungry now.
Since before she hits that old road, baby girl.